and simplifying the 70 million that basically we have a cannon. So we have vertical walls for the facades, and we have a horizontal surface, horizontal roof surface actually, for the ground plane. Okay? And then you will soon see what happens if you do that. So we have these two images, left and right, online using the GPU. There's no reason to limit oneself to the CPU these days. All these machines come with GPUs anyway. We can do this very fast stereo algorithm. And then we carve out these, what can be called like cannons structures, of course.